The future king was born, and there were no silent houses in the city of Mern. Chants and laughs filled the street. For him, a man who travelled through Mervalen, not staying for long in any place, the event was not important, although, of course, he would not have said that out loud. He had to admit that the autumn had something special in that region. The large and short trees looked almost on fire, with their red leaves well lighted by the sunset. Two strings ended in a small metal cylinder that acted as a loudspeaker. The fingers moved on the strings using all the flanges almost till the palm, giving the sound different shades. He walked on the quay, admiring the complex systems that unloaded the wares from the ships. He roamed and wished he could stop time, stop himself, find peace. Under the cloth. Everything hurt, and he could barely touch his body. The melody was light and calm, like a satisfied breath after a hard day's work. The first dawn lights woke him up when the coziness under the cloak was still pleasant, but he resisted the wish to sleep more and stood up. The bridge breaking up, and the wood plank shooting all around like pieces of an opening shell.